You cannot get results without commitment. That is the reason why because they don't want to be committed to a relationship. 2019, you want to get results? Who pass you sit down? And I would say, Yamoniema, any cow food, Benkunim Gruma. How are you going to? Would I now see what would them? You are not committed. I'm telling this government, if you want results, be committed. You don't have this lackadaisical, laid back attitude and still expect things to work. It does not work that way. We cannot live like uncivilized people. I want to talk to our politicians. We don't care about MPP. We don't care about NDC. When it's a threat to our existence, I need you to understand, because you know, the ruling government, the opposition, none of you are right, because the things are mudino. I mean, so we want to tell you the heart of God. And sometimes you are forgotten so quick. The intense prayers you pray. Very soon you will be needing that God again. And I'm telling you, God installs and God demotes. You political party colors gunche unia jina wenchain. Na dia dear bonia trim. And our kobonia sotro. No monswa reply pa pa weniso. What are we looking for? You are my brother, not my enemy. You are my sister, not my enemy. The Bible said how good and pleasant it is for brethren to dwell together. It is like precious ointment. It is sorry na mokonomon kanchiremo. No matter tun to man wako drew honorable, honorable, but you don't do the honorable thing. MPP ni NDC for yempeti ni ye whatever. Yempeti. When you miss me kanchiremo se. NDC, MPP. You are a monche. Mama me footy when you move. Namon fatine and opay and come on pony. A beer, no, when you're me and mama.